The Ghatam is an ancient percussion instrument used in Carnatic music of South India. It is a clay pot with a narrow mouth. The pitch of the Ghatam varies according to its size. The performer uses the fingers, thumbs, palms, and heels of the hands to strike its outer surface to produce different sounds. Ghatams are mostly manufactured in Mannamadurai, a place near Madurai in Tamil Nadu. Mannamadurai Ghatams have special tonal quality because of the mud. Six kinds of clay are collected from different ponds, dried for a day and filtered with fine sand from the Vaigai River. Graphite and lead is added to improve the tone, stamped on it and kept aside for 2 days. Only when the clay is strong does the casting begin. Clay is kept moist and wet to allow binding. The soil components are separated by grading sieves and dissolved in water, followed by filtration. A hand analysis to check the physical properties of the soil is done. The clay is smacked right in the middle of the potter's wheel to start spinning it and then finishing it with centering with the hands. They also add a little water to keep the clay wet throughout the process and accomplish the task. But too much water should not be used as it would create air bubbles. By pushing the palms in the middle of the clay to make a hole, shaping it into a cylinder and then shaping it into a ghatam. The size differs according to the pitch or shruti, with lower pitches one being of bigger sizes. The walls are carefully created using hands. A hand tool is used to give a proper finishing to it. Using a string, the ghatam is cut from the wheel and kept for drying under the shade. The outer walls have to be tapped continuously with a stone flat ladle pressed with clay on it to ensure evenness and desired shruti. The ghatam is baked in a bonfire for 5 hours and then it is painted with red mud mixture. The Mannamadurai ghatam makers have been making this for over decades with an intention to keep this art alive. Thank you.